Hello and welcome to physicscatalyst.com. Let us now begin with our question. A question is, a new unit of length is chosen such that the speed of light in vacuum is unity. What is the distance between the sun and the earth in terms of the new unit if light takes 8 minutes and 20 seconds to cover this distance? Let us now look at its solution. We know that speed of light is equals to 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. Now, this unit is defined in meter per second. According to question, this unit is changed and now it is velocity or speed of light is equals to 1 new unit of length per second, where this NL is new unit of length. Now, time taken by light from sun to reach earth is given as t is equals to 8 minutes and 20 seconds. Now, if we convert these 8 minutes into second, we get 8 into 60 plus 20 is equals to 500 seconds. Now, distance between sun and earth is x is equals to c times t, where c is the velocity of light, and this velocity of light, as stated in question, take 8 minutes and 20 seconds or 500 seconds to reach from sun to earth. Now, here c is 1 new unit of length per second, and t, as we calculated above, is 500 seconds. So, in terms of these new units of light, distance between sun and earth is 1 into 500 is equals to 500 new unit of length.